see him coming a mile away, and when he gets here, he rain down on you.
At home in Seattle, and he jumped from one side of the lane, and he caught it and brought it all the way back to the other side of the lane. And we were all in the bit like, damn, did you see that?
And I throw it up there, and he throwing that ball through that net, and that's like rain coming down out of the sky.
To dazzle fans with his sensational play, Kemp now looked to be recognized for more than just his aerial exploits.
People realized that not only I could play once a week or twice a week, that I could play every night.
One-on-one with Shaquille O'Neal, takes the right side, drops it, powers to the glass, plays it in. Oh, you burned it, Rain Man.
Shawn Kemp, he drives around
Lottie,
underneath, reverse layup, it's good, the foul
beats to Kemp into the air, double pump, floats a left-hander up from the belt buckle, and high.
Going behind the basket, going all the way.
It's the best feeling in the world is just to be able to go up during the game and to put one down on someone.
Has elected
electrified the Shawn crowd.
Feed the Rain Man, up he comes. Look out below!
Kemp trailing. He will take out the mountain and rim it down.
The Rain Man could set it down strong.
Got him right up into the alley. Power!